This one is another German domeback this time. No name, but lots of good mandolins made in Germany. This one's a good strong sound. Good volume. Reasonably good sustain. And easy to play. That's the benefit of playing Irish music, which is fast. You need it to be light action. This one's got the bridge again slightly slanted, improves the intonation enormously. Largely maple, a bit of rosewood in the back, good loud instrument.